what happened, how it was trained. But it,
Not in common with military working dogs for the same reason. You don't want the dog to respond to anyone that.
You can try using this one, it has a lot of water in it.
If you speak the dog in a foreign language, the person there has no idea what it means for the dog to do.
So when you pull it, push the air in, make sure it needles above the water.
Like alert, you know, like eyeballing you, it's like, okay,
and then hold your thumb and then pull the needle into the liquid.
Well, like,
it'll kind of let your thumb go.
Not this one.
It'll pull it out.
But my other two will bark my command.
Good. Yep.
I had somebody rifling through my car one day and I grabbed my both of my dogs, went out to the porch,
so
and I
90 degrees straight in.
And the test was ready. And they just and the guy peed his pants around.
Perfect.
Of course. So
ooh, that's nerve-wracking, boy.
Good job. It is.
Got their attention. That was the idea.
This is for you.
You don't mess my car.
Let me grab.